My wife and I are raising two young boys, Gideon and Monarch.
We're a total PBS kids family. We love, love, especially Gideon, Peg Plus Cat, and Daniel Tiger.
Monarch, he's really into animals. So we usually watch Dinosaur Train or Wildcrats. He was so much into Wildcrats, I had to get a membership to the zoo. PBS Kids shows us a world we can go out and explore together.
And it brings us together as a family. And I really value that.
Hi, everybody. I'm Blueberry. And this is my clubhouse. And this is my Periscope. Come on with me on a super fun adventure.
Hi, Blueberry.
Hi, Max.
This is my friend, Park Interpreter Kiara.
And this is my friend, Park Interpreter Chris.
And we're going to take you on a great new adventure today. What does it mean to go on a hike?
Well, hiking, or how we say in Spanish, caminata, is a lot like taking a walk, except you're doing it outdoors and you're using your senses to explore nature. Maybe you have a destination in mind, like a waterfall, or maybe a sinking stream.
And on your outdoor adventure, you can look for all kinds of amazing things. You can look for different shapes and colors. And a hike doesn't have to be on a paved trail. It can be a little more challenging.
So you may be wondering where you can take a hike.
Anywhere you want to go exploring. And one of the great things is if you live within Arkansas, you're within 1 hour's drive of one of 52 state parks.
And the best part is all Arkansas state parks are free to enjoy.
So, Kiara, how do we plan to take a hike?
That's easy by remembering these three words: imagine, plan, and go.
Imagine where it is that you want to go on your hike. Is it in a forest, or on a mountain, or along a lake or a stream?
You can also imagine, is this hike going to be slow or fast? Are you going to try to spot some critters along the way? Maybe someone will play the leader? Then, plan. Where are you gonna go? Make sure you check the weather. And don't forget to get excited. Now it's time to go.
That's right, Kiara. Now it's time to go. But before we do that, there are some things that we should probably take with us. We might wanna have a first aid kit, some sunscreen, some insect repellent, a snack. Very important to have some water. And if you get lost, you might want to have a whistle. Or if there's a log nearby like this one, just sit on it and wait for someone to come find you.
Make sure to tell your grown-up how excited you are that they're taking you on a hike. And give them praise, because they may not be as in great shape as you are. All right, well, now that we went on a hike, what's next?
Well, there are several things that you can do. At home, you can make some drawings in a notebook. You can also find some books and look up the plants and animals that you saw on your adventure. And most importantly, you can begin planning your next big hike.
You can go to ArkansasStateParks.com or even ask a friendly interpreter like Mr. Chris and I. We'd be happy to help you plan.
Bye, Blueberry.
Bye, Max.
Hope you have a great adventure.